Canada is somewhere where I feel safe and secure.